Now this had all the makings of a fantastic find. A silver coin trapped between two rocks. I take it out, I have a look. I think maybe medieval, maybe Roman, quite heavy in weight. And then I realize actually what this is a lead button, or also known as a hemweight. Now they originated from the 1700s, I believe, onwards. And they were used to sew into the hems of dresses and frock coats to ensure that they hang straight.